Top 3. Best Baby Stroller. Number 3. In either mode, the Mompush Ultimate 2 has a one-touch foot brake, as well as a large canopy that offers UPF 50+ sun protection. When in stroller mode, it utilizes a 5-point harness for optimum safety. The bassinet suggests a weight limit of 19 pounds, while the stroller's weight limit is 33 pounds. As per the Mompush safety manual, infants younger than 6 months should not sit in the toddler seat, especially if they can't hold their heads independently. Alternately, you should refrain from using the bassinet once your child can sit up on their own. Function. While the manual instructs that this Mompush stroller should not be used as a jogging stroller, its oversized wheels work similarly. The Ultimate 2 goes over bumps easily and smoothly, and the 300. Number 2. Duna Infant Car Seat and Latch Base. The Duna Infant Car Seat and Stroller is an innovative hybrid with a fully integrated travel system, perfect for city dwellers who are frequently transitioning from walks to taxis. Getting around in a city with a baby is not always easy or convenient. Most infant car seats are heavy before the baby is even strapped in, and they usually need to be assembled and disassembled into stroller frames when getting into and out of cars. Enter the Duna Infant Car Seat and Stroller, the world's first combination product, complete with a fully integrated travel system. Duna's safe and practical solution allows on-the-go parents to go from car seat to stroller in seconds. No more setting up and breaking down all while hailing a cab, and no more schlepping around a heavy car seat. Best of all, no more disturbing a sleeping baby to transfer from car to stroller or vice versa. My 1-year-old son and I took the innovative travel-ready car seat for a spin to see how convenient it really was. Read on to find out how it tested. The Duna Infant Car Seat is the only car seat on the market that converts into a stroller, making it extremely unique. It arrives ready to go in car seat mode. Though it comes with a base, one of the advantages of this product is that it can be installed in a vehicle without one. When in a vehicle, the Duna Infant Car Seat should only be installed rear-facing, as should all car seats for children under age 2, according to current standards. Number 1. Graco Modes Promet Travel System. The Graco Modes Promet Travel System is an interesting consideration for any new parent or someone buying a gift for expecting parents. When looking for car seats or strollers, you'll inevitably come across the idea of purchasing a travel system. These are combo infant car seats, car seat bases and strollers. Some are great and some just really aren't. As a former travel system owner from when my daughter was an infant, I've experienced firsthand how hit and miss one can be. Our travel system's car seat was great, but the stroller was extremely underwhelming. After spending time with the Graco Modes Promet, I'm really impressed and wish this was a choice I had when we were shopping. My daughter is now old enough to help me review things like this, and you'll see her helping with the stroller install in the review video. Let's take a look. The Graco Modes Promet travel system is a pretty multifaceted offering. While the stroller itself doesn't have a specific expiry date that I could find, the car seat does and expires 7 years after the manufacturer's stated date. Graco has a habit of printing or putting a sticker right on the box, so you should be able to locate your seat's expiration date quite easily. There is a fair bit of assembly required for the travel system stroller. The seat and base are all ready together, so I'd give yourself about a half hour or so.
Check out the description for more information in latest price.